Hey class, week 15, workout one of the week. Just a reminder that we have two workouts this week, and then next week we have another workout, and then our fitness test on Wednesday. So that'll be our last class. You'll have the remainder of next week to get your workouts done as usual, and then we will be done. So we really only have three workouts left. So today's workout is another 45 second interval workout. It's gonna be three times through. I think we did two times last time, but we're only doing five exercises for this workout. And of the five, one per interval is abdominal. So we're just doing abs. And we'll do that three times. So there's five exercises, three times through with abs, nothing at the end, okay? There's gonna be cardio, then there's gonna be upper body, and then there's gonna be lower body, and then core, and then abs. Okay, so you will need a mat. Okay, so let's go ahead and warm up. Hopefully you had a good week last week. If you were able to get to that extra credit workout, that is the last time I'll be offering an extra credit workout. So if you need to connect with me, let me know. Go ahead and increase your speed in your knees. Arms across. Body swings. Hips, it's hard to believe, switch legs, that we're closing at the end of the semester. This whole month of November I feel like has just flown by super fast. And lunge, twist, other side. Legs. On the toes, back on the heels. And step back, heel down, hip down. So you'll need a little bit of space. Obviously I can do this in my area, which I'll show you, but today there's a lot of lateral movement and front and back movement. So just make sure you have like a, 10 foot space side to side and front to back, okay? All right, so the first one is high knee lateral runs. And so it's gonna look like this. Okay, and then we're gonna turn it into zigzag runs, and it's like a step. We've done these before, front to back, side stepping. Okay, so we'll go high knee runs laterally, and then we'll do a little step out zigzag for the second part of it. Okay, all right, so we'll just continuously do high knee lateral runs for about half the time, and then I'll let you know when to switch. All right, here we go. Go. Switch. All and stop.
Good.
All right, second exercise is a burpee into a bulldog, and we're going to have this exercise in each interval. So I want to explain what the bulldog means. So burpees, normally we kick our legs out, right? We kick our legs out here. What's going to happen is when I come down with my hands on the mat or the floor, I'm popping my feet back with my knees down, but not touching the floor. See that? That's the bulldog. Okay, so the first one, it's a half burpee bulldog. So that just means that I'm gonna be right here in a squat. Half burpee is this, okay? So I'm not standing up. All right, here we go. For 45 seconds, half burpee bulldog. Go. Last one. Good. It's a lot of lower body, more than you think. Okay, so we're gonna go right into lower body. So we're gonna do a side step squatting. So I'm gonna step out, squat, step back, step out, squat, step back. All right, here we go. Ready? Go. So just pace yourself. Make sure your back is flat. Your heels are down. If you want to add dumbbells, you can. Last one. Lots of squats today. Good. Okay, so upper body. So you can use your mat for this because we're going to go right down into abs after this. So it's shoulder tap, ankle touch pikes. So let me show you. High plank, shoulder tap, pike touch. Hips down, pike touch, okay? If you need to put your knees down, you can. It's up to you. For 45 seconds, ready? Go. Tap, tap, pike touch, pike touch. Last one, and stop. Come on down to your backs. All right, so this is a combination exercise, two exercises in one. So these are all Pilates moves. So we're gonna do a single leg and a double leg. So it looks like this. We've done this before. Single leg, both knees in, hands and arms and legs out, double leg, okay? Head is up off the mat the whole time. We're just alternating, okay? Here we go, for 45 seconds. Ready? Go. Yeah, it is 45 seconds. More than we normally do for abs, right? You need to put your head down. You can, just don't kick as low. Last one. Some water, stand up, second set. All right, so we'll do the high knee lateral runs and then into the zigzag. And then I'll cue you into the burpee with the bulldog, okay? And then to the next one and the next one. Okay, here we go. Second time through. Ready and go. Zigzag. Next will be the half burpee with bulldog. Here we go. Next will be side step squats. Last one here. Good. Ready? Go. After this, we'll go down to our mats for shoulder tap, pikes, last one here. Here we go. Ready? Go. this will turn over for that ab exercise. Last one here. Turn over. Single leg into double leg. Again, just pace yourself. Ready? Go. One more. And get some water. Third set. Alright, you guys, high knee laterals into zigzag, and then I'll cue you into the next exercises. Here we go, third time through. Ready? Go. Zigzag. Next will be a half burpee bulldog. Ready? Last time we do this. After this, we will have our sidestep squats. Last one here. Ready? Go. Last time we do this. After this, we'll go down for shoulder tap, ankle touch pikes. Last two, last one, and here we go. Come on down. Go. double leg. Ready? Go. Last one. And water. Good job. One down, two to go. All right, so second time through, very similar to the first time, just different exercises. So the first exercise in the second interval, it's high knee runs, but we're going forward and back. We'll go two times, and then we're gonna do slalom hops. And we'll do a forward and back, okay? And then we'll repeat. So we'll do that for 45 seconds, okay? So high knees runs forward and back, forward and back, slalom hops, forward once, backwards once, repeat. All right, here we go. Ready? Go. Stay on the balls of your feet when you hop. Keep your knees flexed. Swing your arms. And stop. Good job. All right, so the burpee. It's a three-quarter burpee, which means we're going to stand up into a bulldog. So it looks like this. After we come off bulldog, we're going to stand up and then push our hands up and then bring our arms down. Okay? So we're standing up, extending our arms out in front. All right, here we go. Ready? Go. Stand completely up, straight, push your arms out. Just a bonus arm move. And stop. Good job. All right, so the squat is a squat with a knee cross. So we're going to hold our hands up behind our head. We're going to squat, and then we're going to knee cross. And then we're going to squat, and then other side. Okay? All right, here we go. Pace yourself, 45 seconds. Ready? Go. So that knee comes across the trunk and you slightly rotate towards that opposite knee. Oops. not focusing. Last one. Good. All right. Upper body is mat, or no, this is our core exercise. Yeah. So we're down from mat. We already did upper body with the burpee. Low plank to high plank into mountain climber. So watch me. We've done all of these. Low plank is elbows, high plank, hands, mountain climbers. We'll do four of those, okay? And then we'll drop it down. If you need to go knees down, you'll still need to bring your knees up when you do the mountain climbers, okay? All right, here we go. Ready? Go. Last set. Good. Turn over. Oh my. Might need to modify the next one for that. That's challenging, right? All right, so our abdominal workout is crisscross in the single straight. Watch me. Okay, remember crisscross? Knees are in, hands behind the neck. We go across to bent knee. Single straight. Split the legs. Switch the legs. Alternating. Okay? Ready? Go. Pace yourself. Stop. Grab some water. We'll go on to the second set. All right, so high knee runs, forward, back, forward, back, and then we have the slalom hops, forward and back. I will cue you into the burpee and the rest of the exercises. Second set, here we go, ready? And go. After this, we'll go into three-quarter burpee, which is standing up with arms out. Here we go. Last one. Stay here. Good job. Do the squat with the knee cross. Hands behind the head. Ready? Go. After these, we'll go down for a very challenging low plank, high plank mountain climbers. To modify if you'd like, that's what I'm going to do this time. Last one. Come on down. So remember, you bring your knees up off the floor when you go into your mountain climbers. All right, here we go. Ready? Go. Low plank, high plank, mountain climbers. Crisscross into single straight. Ready? Go. Last set. Grab some water. Good job. Two down, one to go in this set. All right, you guys, we have third time through in this second interval. I'll cue you in. We're gonna try to do four, well, actually three in a row, and then we kind of have a little bit of a pause, right, before we go down for our core workout. But three in a row, I'll cue you in. So starting with high knee runs, forward and back twice, and then slalom hops. Ready? Go. Last time you do these exercises, give your best. Good. will be the three-quarter burpee, old dog style. Right from here, here we go. Stand up, push up. After this will be our squat knee cross. Hands behind the head. Last one here. Here we go. Keep going, stay with me. This will go down for the low plank, high plank, mountain climbers, modified or traditional, it's up to you. I think I might go half and half this time. Last one. Come on down. Last time we do this core workout. Here we go. Ready? Go. Last one. Who comes up with these? Oh. All right, come on to your backs. Last time we do this one, crisscross in the single straight. Ready? Go. And grab some water. Two down, one to go. Good job. So, our third interval, again, much of the same, just different exercises, right? So, the first one, the cardio, is a side shuffle. So, the first one we did high knees sideways, right? So, this time it's the shuffle. We go two times, quick shuffle. And then we're going to go one time each direction, slow step out. So it's kind of like a squat step out. And we'll alternate with that. Okay? For 45 seconds. Ready? Go. Good. stepping out two steps, but you can obviously do more if you have more room. So the knees stay low. Be the last time we do this and stop. Okay, so the burpee, as you would have guessed, it's a full burpee. So we started with half, went to three quarter, now we're at full, and it is with the jump, but it still is with the bulldog. Okay, so we're not kicking our legs out, we're just going down into bulldog. And then when we stand up, we're gonna jump up and reach up, okay? For some reason you don't wanna jump up, you can modify just by standing up and then reaching your arms up and sit about, all right? Here we go, 45 seconds, go. Your last one. All right, so the squat exercise is now a lunge exercise. So we're going to combine side lunging into curtsy lunging. We've done all of these before, both of these before. So it's going to be a side lunge. One leg is bent, one leg is straight. And then when we come back to center, we're going to alternate curtsy. Okay? Alternating between the two. Ready? Go. Last side lunges and then rest. Good. All right, come on down to your mat for our core. So we have two plank jacks, which means our feet move out and in. They hop out, hop in. And then we're going to go into two blast offs. So watch me. It looks like this. Feet start together, go out, out, in, and then we go one, two. Okay? Alternating between the two for 45 seconds. Ready? Go. Last set. And turn over on your backs. Whew, that's tough too. All right, abs. We have frog legs and a double leg kickups. Not hiccups, kickups. So watch me. Frog legs, knees start in and parted, hands behind the neck. We're gonna extend the legs out, bring them back in, and then we're gonna kick those legs up, okay? When after your frog legs, if you want, you can bring your arms down and your head down and kick your legs up by lifting your hips up, okay? If you want a more dynamic move. Otherwise, we're just extending those legs up. All right, here we go. Ready? Go. Also allows your head to come down for a moment if your neck is sore. Also slows down your pace if you want to do that. It's still challenging, but we're slow. Yeah. Last one here. Good. All right. Get some water. One down. Two to go. Woohoo! First exercise, the side shuffle, quick, two times into step out lunge, not step out lunge, but step slow step outs laterally, one time each. I'll cue you into the next exercises after that. Ready? Go. After this, we'll do that full burpee with jump and reach, but it's still bulldog. Here we go. After this, we'll have those alternating side lunges with the curtsy lunge. Last one here. Here we go. After this, we'll come down for our hop jacks. Last off. Come on down. Two and two. Ready? just will come over to our backs for a second set of abs. This will be it here. Come on over. Frog legs into kick ups. Here we go. Ready? Go. Last set. And stop. Good job. Grab some water. Last set. Alright, you guys, third time through, this is it. After we're done here, we stretch. I'll cue you in. We're gonna go three in a row, then come down for core and abs. Okay? Alright, so side shuffle, slow step out. Ready? Go. Next will be our full burpee, bulldog style. Here we go. Alternating side lunge with curtsy lunge. Last set here. Here we go. After this, we're going to come down for our hop jacks and the blast offs. Last two side lunges. And come on down. Two more, you guys. Stay with me. Here we go. Ready? Go. last one. And turn over. Frog legs. Kick ups. Ready? Go. One. Awesome. Go ahead and stop. Good job, you guys. All right, we're going to bring one leg in. Pull it across. Hope you got a little sweat. Now we're going to switch legs. Across. And then we're going to come up. Switch your legs. Stretch forward. To the side. Forward, other side, and back to center. All right, butterfly forward, butterfly back. Switch. Good job. All right, we are done. I will see you next time for number two workout, and have a good rest of your day.